Hey, everybody. This is another episode of Brian's Brain. I'm Brian, and up here somewhere is my brain. I am not at home, and maybe you can hear from the rushing waters behind me. I actually am in Gatlinburg right now. Maureen and I decided to, as she says, shake the stink off. We had to get out because COVID has brought us together 24/7, and we were just getting kind of stir crazy. So we wanted to get out and do something. So we took a trip to the Smokey Mountains. And you may say, well, Brian, you have Alzheimer's. Can you do that? Well, yes, I did. And the reason why is because I'm not going to stay inside just doing nothing. I've got to stay active. Maureen pushes me to do active things because she doesn't want me sitting around doing nothing either, because that's going to result in a recline. Neither one of us want me to decline even a percentage. So we try to stay as active as we can. We eat healthy. And even on this trip, we ate healthy pretty much, except for the ice cream that one maybe twice time. Anyway, but I encourage you that if you are living with a dementia-related illness, or if you are caring for someone with a dementia-related illness, don't think that you just have to sit around the house. You can go out and experience things. We experienced some beautiful, beautiful shots of nature. And it's just unbelievable to see what's going on in places that you never really get out to go to. So what I'm suggesting is get out and go somewhere. Even if it's a short trip, go to the beach, go to the zoo, go to somewhere where you can interact or where you can see the beauty of things that maybe it's been a while. Also, what we've done is we try to still, even though we've both been vaccinated with both shots, we still sort of stay away from big crowds where you're, you know, clustered in. So we take a notice of that. So that's what I'm suggesting that you do, is just get out and explore nature, even if it means just go and sit in your backyard, watch the birds and the squirrels and any type of thing that is nature. So that's my advice for you for this time. Stay healthy, stay happy, stay active, and above all things, get out and do something. It's not going to be the end of the world. It's going to do you good to breathe in some fresh air and to enjoy everything that you can. That's all for now. Y'all have a great day, and I will see you next time right here on the Pioneer Network, Brian's Brain.
There's that swivel turn roll just might be in the hands of a caregiver. Cares that swivel turn and roll will reduce mealtime stress and anxiety. It will eliminate the need for staff to push, pull, shove, and twist. And therefore, it will create an enjoyable mealtime routine for both the resident and the caregiver. And as much as we designed these particular features to benefit the caregiver, by far and away, the person that's going to experience it the most is the seated person, because they're going to see that they do have an increased sense of dignity and self-worth. That's the Comfort Tech story.
Well, it's a great story. And I have to tell you, Randy, I have learned so much from you these past few years. And I really appreciate the partnership that we have with Pioneer Network. Comfort Tech has become a Pioneer partner. And I really appreciate all that you're doing to try to improve the lives of older adults, but also to improve the lives and the work of caregivers as well. So thank you so much for being here. And thank you for that. And to all of you, we hope that you've enjoyed the podcast, and we invite you to join us as we continue to explore this topic in the second part of the Listen, Learn, Explore program, an interactive learning circle style event, which will be held on May 18th at 1 p.m. Eastern time. To learn more and register, go to the events page at pioneernetwork.net or to the Pioneer Network Facebook, LinkedIn, or Twitter page. Randy, this has been great. And I think you provided so much wonderful information. And I can't wait to have you back on May 18th as we explore further.
Thank you for the invitation.
Thanks so much, everyone.